coming into civil engineering, I didn't really know what it was, and that was the foundation of me joining Concrete Canoe. We really learned a lot of things from class, and you get to apply them here. When I go off campus and I talk to professionals and they say, oh, are you involved on campus? I say, yeah, I'm part of an engineering sorority. I'm an officer of the ASCE. I'm on the Concrete Canoe team. And oh, they take a step back and say, oh, what's Concrete Canoe? And I say, oh, it's a team at school full of civil engineers, and we make a canoe out of concrete and we race it. And they look at you like you're crazy. They say, you make a canoe out of concrete? How does that float? We say, well, we use lightweight concrete that's less dense than water, and we just make magic happen. Concrete Canoe is like a family here. You get to know each other really well. You hear all the time. We're really open to new people, and it's a lot of fun.
I joined the Concrete Canoe team because I thought it was a really cool idea to be able to meet other engineers and get out of the classroom and kind of apply what I'm learning in the classroom. It's definitely a big thing that's helped a lot was knowing a lot of older people in the same majors as me to know like what teachers to take, which classes, if I need help with class or homework, they got my back on that.
Sometimes it feels like it's way different than what you learn in class, because what you learn in class is all theoretical. But then with testing concrete, you really realize why everything's a range in class and nothing's like cookie cutter for engineering, because you can't really predict everything with all the factors. So that's pretty cool to see the real world that, yeah, you can use your theoretical as a base, but it's only a base. You have to still do some tests, you know, to figure out what's really gonna work.
Right now, we are at the Santa Fe Dam, and we're right in the middle of our Concrete Canoe competition for paddling. We've been practicing since September, so I'm so excited to finally show off all the hard work that we've put in. We went out almost every weekend and paddled and we practiced, and I've been sore for months. So I'm really excited for today to go out there and just get on the water and just pull it as hard as I can.
The whole project of Concrete Canoe is you design, analyze, construct, and compete a concrete canoe. Our budget for the year is about 30 grand, and we've been working on this project since June, getting all the detail, all the design, and what we want to see for the next year's canoe, going back to what we thought was wrong with last year's canoe and how we can improve from there. Being able to work Concrete Canoe, I feel like, has helped me out in my classwork, and it will help me out in industry itself.
The students had to do everything themselves when it comes to building the canoe. You have to do all the analysis, you have to do designing it, you know, you really have to think about it. And then when it comes to actually building the canoe, it's all what you learn in the classrooms, and then you get it incorporated into this club. I joined Concrete Canoe because I was a transfer student, and it just got myself out there, and I got to know a lot of people. I came here not knowing anybody, and I met a great group of people. It was something that really put me out there, and you know, gave me a core group of friends to hang out with. It was really fun and exciting.